Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to play FIFA 16 Real Madrid Karma. And now let's go and start the game. I don't know if it's the wrong one I've chosen now. Is it? Is it the wrong one? No. I was wrong, I'm sorry. Let's go load the career mode. Oh, load it. We are going to play a game. I bought Aubameyang, Pogba, and De Gea. And in the comment section below, you can write whatever player you want me to buy. And who gets the most likes, I will buy that player. And let's start the game. And unfortunately, Ronaldo is injured, so we have to take him out for only 5 days. So we are going to put Lucas Vazquez and Asensio for Pogba. No, Modric, not Modric, of course. And Isco for Modric, like that. Okay, let's start the first game. Manage my team. Why? I don't know. Bring on Pablo Cuatro. Okay, let's start the friendlies. We are playing on legendary, I think, not worth it. Okay. We are going to start the first match. Okay, the hair, I bought the hair as well, who's our keeper. My second choice keeper is Navas. And my first choice keeper is the hair. And my voice is not good, so... Oh, you save it? No. Okay, one more. Then I'm gonna call. Oh, twice. Yep. Okay, let's start the game. Oh, what a ball! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go! Okay, one quick shot. Ball. Pogba and Aubameyang. I'm gonna go. Pogba, come here. Pogba. Come on. Yo. 6-6-2-6-6. No. No, he mugged me now. He mugged me off. Oh my god. I'm living there. It's not easy, man. It's not easy. Okay, we're only gonna play two. We're gonna do two parts and only two games. And in the second part, today I'm gonna do two parts, and the second part we're gonna play two games as well. Oh shit. Ref! Quickly, ref! What is this? Papa. Are you serious, Papa? What the hell was that? What the hell? Yes! No! That was so close. Ah, their player is injured. Ramos. Pogba. What a goal. Aubameyang. Ronaldo's not gonna play, so we have to choose Aubameyang. Cross. Isco! Oh no. Marcelo. Come on, Marcelo. Come on. Header. Vasquez. Bale. No. 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 How did he say that? Holy moly. Cross. What a ball. What a ball. And if you love the series, leave a like and subscribe to see more of these videos. No. Pass. What was that pass? What was that? No. Okay. Ramos. Yes, Ramos. Come on. Come on, Pogba. Pogba, move. Come on. Pass. Asensio. Come on. Come on, Marco. No, someone lost me, man. No. Holy moly. Come on, Bale. Come on. No way he's gonna score that. Oh. Why, Aubameyang? I said bam! Go, Pogba, yes. No. Oh. Vasquez. Oh, Vasquez. What's that? Why Bale? Why? Why Bale? Why? Why to Bale? Oh my gosh! I'm not that good in world class, so that will be so hard. Say hello, come on Vasquez. You have speed, man, you have speed. You have 82 speed, how can you not? No, you have 74.5 speed, how can you not take the move from him? Come on Vasquez, look at the speed. Back shot him up. Come on, move up, move inside. Oh my god. No, I shouldn't have shot it. No. No, 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 no. Oh, so the first half is finished. We're gonna start the second half. And we're gonna do a 15-minute video, so if we can't, we're gonna make 3 parts. Vasquez! No. What is this? Come on, look at the speed. Why did you throw the ball that much? Further away from you, man. Come on. Picture of him. Oh my gosh, was that a skill, Pogba? You have 5-star skills, how can you not skill that? Holy moly, why are you running? Why didn't you take the ball? Hold it. Shit. I don't want to say bad words, but I have to because this shit. Shoot. Oh my. Was that a shot, Aubameyang? If I bought him for like 29 million for a lot of money and he still didn't score any goals. What a run. Shoot. Yes. He scored. Come on. An own goal. Come on, Aubameyang. What a shot. What a pass by Marcelo. Come on, boys. We can still win this match. We're dominating them and they're still in the first half when they scored we were dominating them and now we're drawing. Oh, what a ball. No! Why did you touch? What was that touch, man? If you touch it, okay, but what was that touch? You're an idiot. I saw substitutions. Take up Asensio for Kroos, Casemiro for Isco, and Vasquez out for like that, and do 4-4-2 flat. They are top like that. And yeah, that. I cannot do anything. Oh my gosh. Vasquez on. Hidden. What was that cross? You really. Pogba, come on, man. I spent for you like 90 million. That's shit. Yuppie is shit. Everyone knows that Pogba is shit. That was shocking. Come on, quickly! I'm so angry that Pogba did that. Okay. Oh my god, what was that? What was that? No! No! What have you done, Cruz? Cruz, are you serious? No! Oh my gosh! Yes, they're here! Just keep him! Keeps! Why penalty? What the fuck? What the fuck? Why is there a penalty? If we save it, oh for fucks. Every single time this happens! Every single fucking time! I don't know how I know this. Good. Pogba. Cross.
What was that?
What was that? What was that? Come on. Luca. Come on, you're off pace, man. What speed? What was that? 5 minutes left. I don't want to lose against a stupid team who won a penalty at the freaking 83rd minute, I think. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. Look, see what I'm saying? Who's injured? You're not saying mine. Oh my god! Ronaldo's injured. Now it's Pablo's injured. Oh. Oh boy, I'm injured. Come on, run, Pogba. 2 minutes left, Pogba. No! There's one chance left. Holy moly. Crackeroli. Shoot. No! What was that cross? Are you serious? Pass. Quick, Pogba. You suck. Over. We lost against a flipping, stupid team who won a penalty. I don't know why. I didn't even handball the ball. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, smash that like button and I'll see you all next time. Peace.